from the patient perspective, I mean, who wouldn't want to go to see their dermatologist and not have an invasive procedure and a skin biopsy done? It just makes life so much easier. I've always been fascinated by images in dermatology because this is our world, right? That's how we function as dermatologists. But beyond that, I'm interested in acquisition of imaging in the skin. And that's where my relationship with DK and his project comes in, is trying to push forward the portable confocal microscope into the clinical arena.
I would say, like, I consider myself as an optical engineer. I work with my students to develop, you know, new microscopic imaging technologies. Our focus is not really just making something new, but translating the technology so that it can actually be used in a human patient to improve the healthcare.
If you just look at this and that, I mean, just here.
When you're developing a technology, you know, it's a team effort, particularly when we're doing exactly what we're doing now, is bringing it into the clinic, because you need to have a feedback loop. You develop a certain point, and then you need to test it. What is it that is doing well? What is it that is not doing so well? And then create that feedback. You know, I need more resolution, or I think, you know, the handheld is too heavy on this side, and they go back, and they go back to the lab, they try to fix those challenges, then you bring it back to the clinic.
Yeah, it's always like this in the back and forth in the process where, you know, we come up with something, you know, and then we kind of go over together for the images that we're collecting with the new data, a new device, and then there's always something to improve.
You know, they have more pigment, you see the other part.
The amount of pressure you put in it will determine the depth that you will be looking at in the skin.
So what that allows us to do is to be able to see a very detailed, you know, cellular structure underneath the, you know, tissue surface.
This is light that is being focused at a very specific point in the skin, and that point of focus changes up and down. And then if you want to go around, you just move the device, and you're basically unlimited. To me, the greatest advantage of technology is to make us better.
What used to be just an interesting idea became really interesting idea, and now we are really trying to make an impact in the medical domain.
You know, it would be great to see the residents, you know, they always have a dermatoscope in one pocket, which is our 10x magnification of the skin. You want to have a confocal microscope on the other pocket. You know, that's how I really want to see the end of this game to look like. It's like, oh, should I use my dermatoscope or my confocal?